bat on a hard hit ball. First pitch, Bortnick swings and hits one in the air to left center field. Will this get the job done? Center fielder Lipka comes and he makes the catch. Morbon tagging from third. The throw home, and it's in time. That's a game-ending double play. Matt Lipka threw out Julio Morbon to end it. Mississippi completes the shutout with a 1-0 victory.